It was a good lap until turn three, where I got sideways, and I got sideways, got on the gas, and I thought they're gonna kill me. And I'm thinking, I'm about to press the button and say, "Sorry guys, I got loose," and they go, "Oh, good job." I'm like, "Oh, thank you." So I was, yeah, I nailed one and two, and I made such a big gap that even with the mistake in three, we were good enough to get that pole. So I was pretty happy.